Everybody should know by now that social media in Silicon Valley, they're banning people like crazy. It's obvious that you know, the big name tech companies, they're very anti-free speech. They're not just banning conservatives, they're just pretty much banning anybody that goes against the status quo. So it's not just conservatives are banning. I've seen a lot of liberals get banned. A lot of pro-blacks get banned, and you know, a lot of conspiracy channels get banned. Even science, some science channels are having problems. So it's pretty much across the board. So it's you know, starting with the right wing, but pretty much they're pretty much going after everybody. It doesn't matter who it is. You know, they're going after UFO channels, health channels, or whatever. So don't just think it's the right wing. You know, don't think that it's just the right wing that are getting targeted. It's pretty much anybody who goes against the status quo. You know, anybody who thinks for themselves. You know, anybody with an original thought or an opinion. It doesn't matter if you're black or white, male or female, gay, straight, whatever. You know, they just you know, it's a war on free thought in general. So they pretty much want everybody to put out cat videos and, you know, just be boring, monolithic, you know, consumers pretty much. So, but anyway, though, I just want to make a quick video. So just in case my YouTube channel gets banned or whatever, I just leave you some links to my websites, other sites that I'm on social media. I have a Facebook account. So, you know, if you want to look for me, you can just go to my Facebook page and just, you know, I put a lot of my essays, a lot of my videos on that Facebook page. So you can find me on Facebook and just type in Sunua Card on Facebook. Go to my main page and just, you know, just click a like and follow me on there. And I also have a Twitter account. You can find me on Twitter. You know, I go by my old Egyptian name from my old pro-black days when I was into, like, the whole Egypt was black and all this kind of stuff days. You know what I'm saying? I'm too lazy to change my name, so I just left my Egyptian name on there. Duan Motif on Grimm. Ask the new account on Twitter. So you just follow me on there. Yeah, and also, I got a WordPress. And on my WordPress, I put a lot of my essays on my WordPress. And I have about 50 essays, articles that I posted from the last 2 years. And I write pretty much dealing with, you know, the whole left and right wing dynamic and the other topics, you know, dealing with determination, free thought, individuality, things of that nature. So you just and also I post a lot of my poetry on there, too. So you can just check out my WordPress at davidburt.wordpress. Actually, David Burt blog at WordPress. And you just go in there and just check it out and read my articles and essays and poems that I wrote. And I also have a Minds account. And I think everybody should be on Minds because Minds is like Minds.com is like a new up-and-coming social media site like Facebook. And they're very pro free speech, unlike Facebook and Twitter. They're very pro free speech, you know. And the guy Bill Altman, who founded Minds, he's a cool guy, you know. He's for free speech, you know what I'm saying? He doesn't ban you for like wrong think, and you pretty much go on there. And a lot of conservatives are going on Minds.com, you know, set up accounts, and they're more free than Facebook, and they got like a cryptocurrency and things like that. So Minds is a very good website, you know what I'm saying? I've been on there for a while, and you know, everybody should, you know, leave Facebook. I mean, you can have a Facebook account, but I would say, like, just, you know, the way things are looking, I think everybody should go on Minds, leave Facebook, go on Minds. You know what I'm saying? Because Facebook's pretty much going downhill. But, you know, but I think Minds is going to be like an excellent replacement for Facebook in the future. And I have a feeling it's going to be like a very big website soon. Also, I also have a Gab account on Gab as well. I like Gab. You know, a lot of people don't like Gab because they complain that there's a lot of alt-right people on there and stuff like that. But I never had any problem with Gab. You know, I mean, I have no problem with people of different opinions. So want to go on there? You know, I see a lot of people posting stuff like, anti-Semitic stuff and a lot of alt-right people are on there and stuff like that. But I just ignore them. Just like on Facebook. Have like a lot of friends who are pro black, and they'll say stuff like the white man, the devil, blah blah blah, down Babylon, and we gotta destroy the white man. You got a lot of pro blacks, but when I go on Gab, it's like the opposite. You got a lot of white folks on there talking about, talking stuff about the Jews, stuff like that. So I pretty much have a tough skin, so I can pretty much tolerate any kind of speech. But I never had a problem with Gab. And one thing I like about Gab is like people put up some real cool memes on Gab that'll get them banned on Facebook. So, what I'm saying? So I really like Gab. Saying it still has a lot of kinks. Still like a lot of stuff they can do on Gab that they need to do, like upgrade some stuff on there. But it's a good replacement for Twitter, and a lot of people and a lot of conservatives who got banned on Twitter are going on Gab. So Gab is a pretty good site too. So it's not just for all right people. Anybody can go on Gab. They're very pro free speech. And the guy who runs Gab, he's real cool. Just like Altman, just like Bill Altman on Minds, the founder of Gab. I forgot his name, Tolbert, I think. Something like that, but he's a real cool guy. I follow him on Gab, and he's very pro free speech, a real down to earth. Seems like a very down to earth kind of guy, and everything. And I also have a BitChute account on BitChute. BitChute is like just like YouTube. It's like a video platform like YouTube, but a very pro free speech. You know what I'm saying? And I think it's gonna replace YouTube. With YouTube banning people and giving people strikes for no reason, I think you gotta have like a lot of people gonna go on BitChute and set up accounts. And I recommend everybody, if you have a YouTube account, have a BitChute account as well. You know what I'm saying? Because it's very pro free speech. They don't ban you and stuff like that. So, you know what I'm saying? So it's a good site to be on. And I also have like a old Tumblr account that I don't even use. You know what I'm saying? And I pretty much use my Tumblr account, when I do my dark side stuff. I put my like my spiritual altars on there, dealing with the dark side, and my spells and rituals. I pretty much like post pics on Tumblr, dealing with that. But I'm hardly ever on Tumblr at all. So you know what I'm saying? I might. For some reason, I just use that as my dark side account. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, anything that I want to like take pictures of, dealing with my cult stuff, I just put on Tumblr and just leave it there for months and don't come back until like 5 months later. You know what I'm saying? But that's pretty much all I had to, pretty much all my websites that I'm on, so, and everything, so. But how things are looking now, what I'm saying, I think everybody's gonna be on Minds and Gab and BitChute. You know what I'm saying? Because social media, they're pretty much destroying themselves. And but anyway though, that's all I had to say. All right, peace.